morning students. This is Sveen Gulati, your English teacher from Takshila Model School. Today we are going to do chapter 2, singular and plural. Okay students, in the previous class we have discussed to change the noun into plural form like boy, boys. So there we have added s to the noun. Now there are some more rules to change singular into plural. Formation of plural. The nouns that end in y followed by consonant change into plural by y to I and v at es. For example, city, cities, baby, babies. Here the city is noun and we have removed the y and added I and es, right? So in place of y, we have added I and we have added es. Another example, baby, y. Okay, so y will change into I and we will add es. So this is the another rule for changing singular into plural. Let's go for the next rule. Let's go to the next rule. If the letter before y is wall, just add s. For example, monkey, monkeys. So here y is there and we have added s. Children, before y there is a wall, and the previous rule, when the word before y was if consonant, we add ies. Just go to this example, city, cities. Before y there is a consonant, so we have added ies. Clear? Okay. Next, nouns ending with f or fe, by changing the f or fe to vs. Now children, when the word ending with f or fe will change into ves, so in place of f or fe we'll add ves. For example, leaf, leaves. Knife, knives. So in place of f we have added vs, in place of fe we have added vs. Now we'll go for the another rule. Come to the next rule. Some nouns have the same form in singular and plural. Okay, so children, now some nouns are there in which there is no need to change singular into plural. They are as it is. Okay, they have, it means they have same form. Same form. For example, sheep, sheep. Hare, hare. Deer, deer. So in these examples you can see that singular and plural both have the same form. Clear? Okay, come to the next rule. A few singular nouns form their plural by changing the inside wall or walls. So there are some nouns which change their singular form into plural by changing the inside wall. Inside walls, you can see the example here. Okay, men, M-A-N, men. So A is wall, and when we make plural, so A will change into E. Men, men. Tooth, teeth. Foot, feet. So there are many more examples to change singular into plural. Okay, class. Now we'll have a quick review of all these formation of plural. Review. By adding s, cat, cats. Table, tables. Class, classes. Fox, foxes. By adding es. Children, here the words double s, ox. So we have already discussed the nouns ending with double s, x takes es. Right? Body, bodies. By adding ies. So the word is y. So y replaced I and we add es. And there is consonant. That's why we have added ies. but here it is wall, so we have just simply add s to the noun. Key, keys. Okay, next is ves, by adding ves. So the word ending with f will replaced by ves. Wolf, wolves. Life, lives. Next, same means no change. Singular and plural have same. Sheep, sheep. Deer, deer. Next is no fixed change. Means there is no fixed change. You can change into singular. So, foot, feet. Here we have changed double O, double E. Walls have been changed. Men, men. I hope by this table, this formation of plural will be clear to you. Thank you.